In all my years.
It is weird. Dick Grasso now on the phone with us. Dick, of course, the former chairman of the New York Stock Exchange. Dick, help us with what's going on here. What's going on here?
Well, Neil, it looks like there is some sort of a glitch that is causing, you know, and I think appropriately so, this NYSE-wide trading halt. The cancellation of all open orders is, I think, a very important public protection, Neil, because if the market, given where the market is and the volatility that we've seen overnight in Asia, if suddenly you get a spike in volatility and those public orders get triggered, I think that's a terrible thing to have happen to public investors. So
all right, now that,
I think
that did not occur during the flash crash. A lot of those open orders that were very quickly resumed, a lot of individual investors were screwed in that process. So maybe this is something they do to avoid that. But Dick, what I'm asking here is the NASDAQ is seizing on this to say, oh no, NYSE-related orders are clearing just fine through here. So is this a black eye on your old haunt here? We should stress, trading is not stopped in the United States of America. It is still going on.
Well,
I'm wondering whether there's something going on here.
Put your finger on something very important, Neil, okay? Something the SEC needs to address. When a primary market is down, should other perimeter markets, and I would include NASDAQ as a perimeter market in NYSE-listed securities, should they continue to trade? Because the public is basically shut out of that opportunity, and that's wrong. Okay, and I'm not talking about trading in NASDAQ stocks. I'm talking about trading in big board stocks on the NASDAQ at a time when the primary market, the big board, is down.
All right. If you can hang on there, Dick, I've got McConnell McShane with me, Lawrence Simonetti, and our own Charlie Gasparino as well. Charlie, I think you have a question.
Well, I have a question for Dick. Dick, is Archipelago open right now?
Well, that's a good question, Charlie, and the NYSE hasn't indicated that.
Now, they told Nicole that Archipelago is open, so this, unless I'm missing something, and you're the expert here, it seems like a very small portion of the New York Stock Exchange is closed, while most of the trades are done through Archipelago, which is their electronic trading network.
But Dick is saying they should all stop.
Well, what the whole thing is, the New York Stock Exchange is not down. It's just a small portion.
Understood. But
well,
Dick, you're saying that they should all stop in this event, right?
I think the important thing here is what NYSE has said publicly is that they have halted all trading.
They told us that Archipelago is still trading. Now, maybe they're wrong. Maybe we
have
a bad read.
You know what? I think we should all wait to hear what NYSE itself has to say. But I am absolutely supportive of the fact that the public should not be disadvantaged here.
Do you think they are, Dick? Are you saying right now they are because there is confusion right now? People are seeing changes, but...
You see, the problem, Charlie and Neil, the problem is you don't know what validity of pricing you're getting in those other markets if the primary market is down.
But Dick, suppose Archipelago is still working. How can you say that the primary market is down? It's not really down.
Archipelago,
You know, unless Charlie, all of the public order flow, okay, that would normally be price discovered in New York,
right,
is shipped to that market, then it's still a perimeter market.
Well, most of it is, isn't it? Don't most of the New York Stock Exchange traded stocks that trade at the New York Stock Exchange trade through their electronic trading venue and not these and not the markets aren't made by the specialists?
Yeah, but remember something, Charlie. When you start quoting the statistics about market penetration, and I just saw Neil had a board up that 10% of the trading occurs there.
Yeah.
All right. You're really focused on the top 500 securities.
Right.
Okay.
That's where most people trade, though.
The bottom, call it 2,000 securities, primarily only trade on New York.
Yeah, but where do they trade on New York? Through a specialist or
it doesn't matter as long as there's centrality of price validity.
But I know that. But Dick, here's the difference. The New York Stock Exchange is at least giving us, right now, telling us that Archipelago, which is their electronic trading thing, which does most of the trading from what I understand, is working. If that's working, this is just a small piece of what
they do. Well, I want to be careful about that.
We
are getting more data numbers in, gentlemen. I do want to stay out of the weeds if I can. Brilliant. All of you are. I want to bring most of America up to speed right now. What's happening at about 8 minutes after the hour? It's lunchtime in New York for the better part of about 20 minutes now. Trading, predominant trading in New York at the New York Stock Exchange has been halted, and that has dramatically slashed volume in the last 20 minutes by about 80%. By about 80%, we are told. Much of that, of course, computer-driven, and we are told that these ancillary and outside systems that aren't so ancillary are affected by this as well, and it sort of has a carryover effect here. We are hearing that NASDAQ has continued to operate and reminding traders that it is still business as usual for them. To DeGrasso's point, that is really not the kind of thing you want to do if you're having exchanges competing or sort of taking advantage of one over the other in the middle of something like this. Suffice it to say, is added to a great deal of confusion in the middle of this on a day.